The first time my marriage took back me a virgin was a Wednesday afternoon.
I don't know.
I pondered, I planned, where would I find one? PC World, it would do. I placed myself next to the iPads. I only had seconds to wait. For there he was, playing Angry Birds. He had no idea of his fate. And an ironic t-shirt. I judged him to be, what, 24?
Okay.
He loved World of Warcraft and he offered to teach me, but I said, let's do something fun.
She means sex.
Today is your lucky day, my dear, for I'm going to make you a man. Well, I took him to our house and I opened the door. He started to sweat. As we fell to the floor.
Yeah.
After a bit of rolling and a little bit of awkward thrusting, that's when he said it. He looked at me and he asked, is it in yet? And he asked, is it in yet? If you ask, is it in yet? A man in a suit who sang in the choir, so quiet, so shy. It was sweet when I said, today is your lucky day, my dear. I'll take you to paradise. Well, he was willing, but grateful.
Yeah.
But once in the bed, he started to panic, but a tear he did shed.
Oh, my God!
Marcel!
is. If they ask, is it in yet? If they ask, is it in yet? If they ask, is it in yet? My darlings, that